Welcome to the Do-It-Yourself Hunter, sharing the know-how gained over years of hunting public and public accessible land in the U.S. We have proven that with the right information and hunting skills, you can hunt any game in North America. The goal is to pass along this knowledge, to share this great and ancient pursuit, especially with the young generation of men and women who are the future of hunting. We'll show you great hunts and share tips and tricks along the way that will make you a better outdoorsman. And now, the Do-It-Yourself Hunter.
Time to go through the thick stuff. something so we can get a little bit better video, because right there we could have killed him, but he's just gonna pop his head up. It's gonna be bang right there.
You miss him?
I ended last year doing that class.
Got that frickin' tree. My gun hung up on the last shot. Put away. Yeah, well, if he wasn't, he is now. He's educated. He won't come to another decoy. I guarantee you that. Wasn't 30 yards.
Tight choke.
I guess.
Why didn't you shoot him just a little bit before? He's just about to get behind that tree on me.
He got behind a big tree on me. You see that big tree?
That cricket tree? Cricket one there, yeah.
I was going to shoot him right there. And the first time he gobbled, he got right behind it. Then the next time he'd come out, he'd gobble, and every time he'd put his head up, he'd be behind that tree. Finally, he walked out. Let's pack up. Go somewhere else. You want to hunt? That's done for a while for me.
Oh, he'll start gobbling again here in a minute.
About an hour.
Go in and call too much.
No,
You just don't know how lucky he was to.
What it was, I nailed that through little tree right there.
Yeah, but they still enough shot on it.
I mean, I had the freaking Browning camera right there. Probably got him.
Yeah.
And he bounced right up over that log. Just like we thought. As a public land turkey. And he did it just right. Now he's been worked now. He probably ain't nobody messed with him in here. Because you seen what we had to come through to get here? Ain't nobody been back here. But they have now, so I don't know what he's going to do now. I'm done slaying today.
You don't want to say how he played it back and he did have a doe beard?
We played it back and I missed. Again. And I lost a shell. It's somewhere around here. Oh. Yeah, there it is. Okay. I mean, I don't know why I'm loading back up. I guess so. I'm gonna miss enough. Let's go. You can turn it off now. That turkey ain't going nowhere.